Hey, welcome to 2 Minutes Pi. Today, we've got a fundamental Python concept to dive into. If name equals equals main. Ever wondered why it's used in Python programs? Stick around and we'll break it down for you. So, what does if name equals equals main mean? Well, it's not some magical incantation, but rather a way to ensure that a specific block of code runs only when the Python script is executed directly and not when it's imported as a module. Now, let's break down if name equals equals main. The name variable is a built-in variable in Python. It represents the current module's name. When you run a Python script, Python assigns main to the name variable if that script is the main program being executed. Let me show you an example. Imagine we have a Python script with the code flashing on the screen. In this code, we define a function greet that prints a greeting, and then we have the ifname equals equals main block. This block will only run if you run the script directly, not if you import it into another Python file. Now let's talk about the benefits. It's all about making our code reusable. By using if name equals equals main, we can create a Python script that can be imported as a module in other scripts without executing the code inside if name equals equals main. Here's an example. See, we imported our my underscore greet underscore module and used the greet function without running the script's main code. This is fantastic for creating reusable code libraries. This can be especially handy in larger Python projects where you have multiple scripts that work together. You can import functions and classes from one script into another without running the whole program every time. In a nutshell, if name equals equals main is like a gatekeeper that ensures that a specific portion of your Python script runs only when you directly execute that script. It keeps things clean, organized, and helps you create versatile Python modules for your projects. Thanks for tuning in. That's all for now. And as always, keep coding!